At 4.5 billion years, the Earth is neither very young nor very old. Think of the Earth as a person who has just turned 46 years of age. The first signs of life did not flower until age 42. Dinosaurs burst in and out of existence 1 year ago. 8 months ago, mammals evolved. 4 hours ago, man crept out of his cave. 60 seconds ago, the Industrial Revolution was born. And in this last minute, man invented machines that ransacked the planet for fuel, caused the extinction of over 500 species of animals, and made a garbage heap of paradise. 10 seconds ago, the electric guitar was born.
Myself.
Oh! Whoa! Oh, talk about your high colonics! I'm gonna fill that one tomorrow.
Yeah.
Come on, Katie. We've got a planet to save. Scares me, but do you realize how many times my kids will hear, "That's your dad? I hate that guy." And I'll be like, "How come your little friends never come in the house? You embarrassed to the old man? That talking horse movie, that paid for that pool they're swimming in. Get in the house, we're gonna watch Police Academy 50. Every time I hear a cool 60s song, it ends up being a wine cooler ad. I mean, I find it hard to believe John Lennon had selling sneakers in mind when he wrote Revolution. I doubt John Lennon went, "Paul, I've just written an excellent sneaker advert, eh?" The idea of this show is to hopefully turn you on to a few simple things we all can do to help save the planet. We'll try to keep the next 6 hours as dull and boring as possible. So stick around, and I hope you enjoy the show.
We all have to.